I've been clearing out my wardrobe and today I was going through coats. So I have some coats hanging here. These are all the keepers, but I have some that I'm going to take to Plato's Closet over here. And also just coats that I'm just going to donate. But let me show you what I found when I was going through my coats and emptying the pockets before I threw anything out, but I just looked through every pocket. I found some dog poo bags and some pens and an extra Molina thing and a Joy Life granola bar. More poo bags and a random plastic bag, $5.85, and there was money in two different coat pockets. So this is my pleasant reminder to, one, go through and declutter things that you no longer use, no longer wear, but also check your pockets so you never know what's in there.